Meanwhile, in Palestine, outside the all-Jewish city of Tel Aviv, two mines partly derail the Cairo-Haifa express. Alleged to have been planted by members of the Irgun gang, police arrested two men immediately after the attack. The Jewish engine driver of the train was killed. British troops traveling in two of the five derailed coaches were not seriously injured. Irgun have threatened to destroy every yard of railway in Palestine.